Watch me turn a scribble into a work of art.